I just got bored with doing what I did. I'm only doing this because I enjoy it. It's apart from the fact that I do spend a lot of my time in the studio at the moment, as that was said earlier. You know, after that, I just like the comfort of my own home. Then I really wanted a quiet version. I mean, last year, you know, after that, it can get boring, honestly. And the same people coming, the same, you know, another Freddie Mercury bash. I mean, oh, God, how boring.
He's a musician. With a musician, I can understand myself very well. And when he sits at the piano and creates all that wonderful melodies and asks me, which one do you prefer, this one, the other one, the other one? You know, his creativity in music is so great. That only when you approach him very close, it's something he hides very strongly. I don't know why, and excuse me, I say that.
Instead of hiding it.
Maybe because he don't look like at his timid. Because to be a composer like that,